Hello, welcome to Powerful Life, Body and Soul. It is Friday, so we're very excited. Woohoo, Friday. Thanks for joining us. Erin's gonna do some stretching, so stretch while I talk. So what we're gonna do is what we've been doing, the 12 minute, 8 minute burn. 12 minute hit, 8 minute burn, 50 seconds on, 10 seconds off. What I have today is I have a mat. I have all different kinds of weights. So I have a heavy weight. My heaviest weight is 15. Erin's heaviest weight is 12. We're going to do some rows like this. You want as heavy as you can go. And then we're going to be doing some lifting like this and around, and we're going to do some pressing. So you need to pick which weight is appropriate for you. I'm doing 10 pounds. Erin may go back and forth between 10 and 8, but for our burn, there's some ones where she's gonna need a 6 to help her to lift without throwing her body. So she's gonna make sure that she picks the right weight. So that's pretty much what we're gonna do. I'm gonna fix you just a little bit just to make sure you can see where we're at. Yeah, I think that. I'm gonna fix you again, sorry. All right, I think we got it. All right, so let's get started. Let's do this. 5 seconds to get ready. I have my weight set here. We're gonna do a push-up, and then we're gonna get up with our weights and clean and press and squat and press. So I have the mat ready. I have my two 10-pound dumbbells right here, right? All right, let's do this. All right, I'm ready. Gotta pull my pants up. All right, ready? Go down, push up, jump up, grab your weight, press it up, squat, press, bring it back down, push up, bring it up, press it up, squat down, press, bring it back down. Keep going, press it up, squat down, and bring it down. So I get in the rhythm. Bring it up. Squat down. Good job. Push up. Bring it up. Push it up. Squat down. Got it. You're doing good. Woo! Already done. All right. We're going to do our side-to-side push-ups. So, you're on the mat, hands more together. You're gonna spread it out, push up, hands together, over, push up, hands together, over, push up. Side to sides. Keep your feet the same. You're just moving your arms. You need to go down on your knees. Modification, go down on your knees. You got this. Keep it going. Keep it going. 10 seconds left. You're almost done. Oh, we're working those arms today. Woo! Feel it. Good job. All right, now grab your heavier weight. We're gonna do those rows. Okay, so I want you bent position, row it, pull it back. Got this. Breathe. I'm starting to sweat. Got this. Keep going. Row it. Row it. Going. We're gonna keep that back straight. Go around it. Pull it back. Got it. Done. Good job. All right. Now we have curls. And then we're gonna bring it to the side. So you're gonna curl it up like hammerhead curl, turn it, then out, back down, out, curl, out. Good job. Up, down. What weight do you have? Erin has 8. I have 10s. And I'm burning. Erin's burning.
Am I curling up to my shoulders? Is that what you're doing?
No, not
just, okay. Just to curl.
I yeah.
Wasn't doing it, and then I was
down. So you're only curling up to the middle and then out.
Yeah.
Okay, so now we're doing our push up and press. I have a shoe tie here. I'm sorry. Alright, push up. Bring it up. Press it up. Squat it down. Press it up. Take it down again. Press it up. Squat it down. Press it up. Go down. Sit up. Squat it down. Sit up. Go down. Push up. Press it up. Squat it down. Woo, I'm burning from yesterday. The squats yesterday kicked my butt. Good job. Now we're doing those side-to-side push-ups. Stretch those arms if you need to. All right, side-to-side.
Oh my gosh.
Woo! So together, one out, push up. Together, other side, push up. Together, side, push up. Breathe. Good job. Oh, hear those noises. Get it. Push it. You can make noises. Get it out. 5 seconds. You're doing good. Get up. Tighten that core. Good job. All right. We have our heavy rows. Right. Bend. Row it. Row it. I'm sweating already. I feel like I'm always sweating already. These are good workouts. They help burn that fat. And keep your metabolism going all day in just 12 minutes. Pretty amazing. Row it. Back straight. Row. 5 seconds. Good job. Grab a lighter weight. Good job. Keep it up. Yeah. Bring it up. Turn it. Go. Down. Bring it up. Turn it. Sides. Down. Bring it up. Out. And I'm kind of going behind you a little bit when I row back. Kind of going a little behind. Like this. Then bringing it up. Turning it, sides, down. Doing good. Keep it up, push it hard. It's awesome. Every time I look at the clock, it's like 5 seconds. That's good.
Yeah, it's not like 20 today. Like
I like 5 seconds. All right, back to the beginning, last round. Woo-hoo. Push up. Up. In it. Press it up. Squat it down. Press. Down. Push up. Bring it up. Press it up. Squat it down. Press. Push up. Bring it in. Squat it, press it up. Squat it down. Press. Push up. Bring it up. Press it up. Squat it down. Press it up. Good job. 10 seconds left. Last time you have to do this one. Press it up. Got it. Push up. Woo! Woo! Good job. All right, now those side to side push ups. My bad. All right, ready? Hands together. And then spread it out. Push up. Together. Push up. Together.
These are our work.
Push up. Make sure you try and keep your body straight. So you don't want to be like this. I'm going to try and keep a straight line. Breathe. Breathe. Grunt it out. You got it. Keep going. 5 seconds. You got this. Push it. All right. Woo! Stretch. Oh, yeah. I feel that. All right, grab your heavy weight. We're gonna row it. Right. I feel like the break 10 seconds is faster.
Wait.
Oh, we're rowing. Sorry, I'm going back. Sorry.
Can
you try something? Whoops. You just keep it going.
Circle one more.
Yep.
Yes.
Yeah. Rowing. Good job. Keep it up. Row it. Row it. Mm-hmm. 10 seconds. Yeah. One more exercise after this. Good job. Woo-hoo. All right, sweating. Okay. All right. Curl it. Curl. Out. Back down. Curl. Out. Back down. Curl. Out. Back down. Good job. Back down. Out. Some of these ones, you really gotta think about it. So I'm trying to repeat it for you. Out. Down. Curl. Out. Down. Burning. 5 seconds. Woo! Good job. Good job. High five. 12 minutes. Done. Check. All right. Let's get ready for the burn. Grab some water if you need it. All right, so our burn is gonna be one arm around the world. One arm, so you're gonna take your lightest weight and you're gonna bring it up, around to the side. Then you're gonna go back around, up, around to the front. So you're just gonna keep doing this.
Not all the way up, just kind of to your side?
Yeah, just up and around and to your side. Yep. And then bring it up, around to the front. Okay? I may actually... Maybe I'll be good. Okay. I may change to an 8, but I'm going to try 10 first.
Just in case.
Just in case. Perfect. Thank you. And then the next one is going to be one arm. So you're going to bring it up and back. Okay, So you're gonna take your weight, press it up, take it back. Bring it back down. Press it up, take it back. Okay? So we're gonna do burn one arm for 4 minutes, burn the next arm the next 4 minutes. All right, you ready?
So ready.
Ready, Freddy, let's do this. All right, 5 seconds, grab your weight, round the world, halfway. We're only going halfway around the world, so we're gonna do one arm. So up and around, jump, back it. If you're swinging your body too much, you definitely want to use a lighter weight. That's what I'm trying to watch myself for. Making sure I'm not like swinging my body. So you want to make sure you're just lifting with your arm and not having to use your body for it. I'm starting to shake. Woo! Got it. I'm pushing it. I feel it.
6.
3 seconds. 3. Oh man. Oh, stretch if you need to. Oh, circles. Feels so good. All right, now we're gonna like press it up, bring it back. Press it up. Take it back. If you need to hold that arm just to make sure you're straight, bring it down. Bring it up. Go straight back. Switch. You can switch weights in the middle if you need to. You feel like you want to go down or go up. Definitely can do that. Gotta do what's best for you. Know your body. When it's telling you no, you know, take a break. I know. This is my right. I know. My left one's gonna not like me. All right. Halfway around the world.
Lord, is it getting hard?
Over, right? Breathe it out. But I'm glad we're not doing our legs because my legs already hurt.
Oh,
10 more seconds. Oh, 10 more. 10 more, bring it up, over. Oh, one more around. Go. Oh, that was hard. Oh my gosh. I want to stretch. Stretch it. Oh, yeah. Okay. Press it up. Then bring it back. Now. Press it up. Bring it back. Now. Bring it up. Good job. Keep it up. Burn that arm out. Burn. One thing about HIIT workouts is you're always keeping your body guessing. So your body never knows what you're gonna do, so that's why it burns fat for you. Your metabolism speeds up. And your body never gets used to, never gets used to the workouts because you're always changing. Alright, other arm. Let's see how I can do it this way. So up and around. Back and around. Oh. Ooh, get it. Up and around. Got it. And forward. Up. 4. 5 seconds. I thought this would hurt when I stood on the side, but. Right? True. We got this. Woo! Stretch it. Alright, press it and back. Get up. Back. After this, only 2 more minutes. You're done for the day. Good job. Yep. Oh, 2, 1. Yay! Woo! Good job. That went by faster than I thought. Circle, stretch. All right, ready? Last time we have to do this one. Up, around, up, forward.
That's bad.
Right? Ooh. People run marathons. I mean, that's really, a lot of that is mental. In their mind, they have to prepare for it and really push for it and think about it and vision it. It's not just about your body being able to perform, it's your mind being able to tell your body you can do it. Your mind is powerful. Ooh. Good job. Done. Woohoo! Yay! Happy Friday!
Woo!
High five. Good job. All right, guys. I'm so excited to show you my affirmation. You have your turn?
I do.
Okay, you go first.
Okay. I am courageous. Today I'm courageous to do the things that I don't think I can do, or I don't have faith and I think I can do it. So I'm gonna remember that I am courageous to step out of the comfort zone to do it. So
get to that word. I like that. Mine is, I am committed to my goals. I'm going to make it happen. I'm going to make it happen. I am committed to do everything possible to make sure my goals are gonna be accomplished. So I'm gonna push for it and I'm gonna do it. And that's, there's no ifs, ands, buts about it, really. So that's mine today. What's yours? I think Monday, or I think probably Monday, I'll put a picture on our Facebook page about, you have a picture of my mirror with all my affirmations. And I would like you guys to post yours on our Facebook page if you can. I wanna see your affirmation, big collage over your mirror. I would love to see it, that'd be great. You know, basically we'll see you again next week. We're gonna be doing the same workouts and we'll have another type of, project or another inspirational message or something that we'll be talking to you about. And we're really excited and keep living that powerful life. Have a great day.
Bye.
See you guys, good weekend. Bye.